Hi friends, today topic about Jamakol Prasannam. First Prasannam, she asked me if I could get my father's property or not on the time 4-7-2021, 10 hours 50 minutes 1 second, place Sulur, Coimbatore. Prasanna chart Scorpio Udayam, Aquarius Arudam, Capricorn, Kavipu. Kavipu is in Capricorn sign. Sun moves to Udayam. Prasanna chart Udayam and Udaya Lord, Mars in 11th house. Udaya Lord Mars is in 11th house. So Udayam, Udaya Lord Mars not affect. 9th house, father's significant of house 9th house, 9th Lord Moon not affect. So property significant of house 4th house. So 4th house and 4th Lord Saturn not affect. So she will get father's property. Okay. Next other person. I have lent money to a person. Will he return it or not? On the time 8-7-2021, 4 hours 5 minutes 21 seconds PM, place Sulur. Prasanna chart Aries Udayam, Taurus Aradam, Kavipu is in 12th house. Mercury 2 ways Udayam. Mercury 2 ways Udayam. Mars and Moon Parivatana. So Udaya Lord 8th house. Mars Moon Parivatana. Moon change 4th house. Mars in 8th house. Udaya Lord 8th house. So Udaya Lord very weak. Opposite person indicate by 7th house or 7th Lord Venus. Kavipu anti-clockwise move. Kavipu is old in Venus. So this person chart 7th house opposite person weak, Udaya Lord weak, so she won't get money. Okay. Third person, she asked me two questions. First question, my husband is not well, he is in hospital. Will he cured or not? Second question, can I change my house? Okay, on the time, person date 9-5-2021, 11 hour 9 minute 5 second AM, Sulur, Coimbatore, place. Virgo Udayam, Kavipu is in Virgo. Udayam 21 degree clockwise, Kavipu 5 degree anti-clockwise. So Kavipu crossed Udayam. Sun moves two ways to Udayam. So Udayam, Udaya Lord, Mercury is in 10th house. Mercury is in strong. Okay. Mercury is strong place. Husband significant of house, 7th house. Planet, 7th Lord, Jupiter, very strong. Very strong. So his husband will get ready soon. Second question, can I change my house? Fourth bhava indicate by house. So snake is in 4th house. She should change their house. Okay. Bye.